A very good day to the Miss Lee and Juan Noemi. We are from the group 2. My name is Chan Hee Sin.
My name is Ong Yao Zhu.
My name is Ang Yen Bin.
The group 2 question 1 asks, a 12-year bond has a 7% coupon which the company pays semi-annually. The yield to maturity is the 6.4%. So we conclude that the type of the bond is the 12 years, the coupon rate is the 7%, and the yield to maturity, YTM, is the 6.4%. So the question 1A asks, what is the current value of the bond? The current value of the bond means is the bond price. So we use the PVA plus PV formula to find the bond price. This is the PVA plus the PV formula. So since we don't know how much is the annual coupon payment, the C, so we use the coupon rate formula to find how much is the annual coupon payment. So the annual coupon payment C is the coupon rate times the face value divided by the 2, which is 0.07 times the 1000 divided by the 2. Why the annual coupon payment must divided by the 2? Because the question has tell us that the company pays semi-annually. So the C, annual coupon payment, must divided by the 2. The YTN also divided by the 2, but the times is times 2 because the company pay 2 times annually. So 0.07 times the 1000 divided by the 2 times 1 minus 1 divided by the 1 plus YTN 0.064 divided by the 2 power by the 12 years times 2 divided by the YTN 0.064 divided by the 2. And all these PVA formula times the PV, which is the FV 1000 divided by the 1 plus YTN 0.064 divided by the 2 and power by the times 12 year times 2 and equal to the 35 times 1 minus 0.4696 divided by the 0.032 and plus face value 1000 divided by the 2.1297 equal to the 35 times 0.5304 divided by the 0.032 plus 1000 divided by the 2.1297 equal to the 35 times 16.575 plus 469.5497 equal to the 518.125 plus 469.5497 and the final answer is 1049.67 ringgit.
The question B is the bond selling at the par at a discount or at a premium? For the question A, answer 1049.67. The bond is selling at a premium because when yield to maturity is smaller than coupon rate, which means the current price of bond is greater than face value.
So the question C, what is the current yield? So the current yield is the annual coupon payments divided by bond price times 100. So how to find the annual coupon payments is the coupon rate times face value. So the current yield equal to coupon rate 0.07 times face value 1000 divided by the bond price 1049.67 times 100. So equal to the 0.0667 times 100. Equal to the final answer is 6.67%.